Well, I'm happy with the way that we competed. You know, it's great to grind and win, which is what we did not do against George Mason. So this was a really nice response to that. And I couldn't be prouder of our guys. I thought it was a total team effort from those guys who obviously started, and then our subs that came in off the bench and made something happen, and it's a team affair. So I'm really, really proud with this win and the way that the guys grinded to pull it out. I don't mind service errors if they're aggressive service errors, or they're at least smart service errors. I thought both teams were just trying to feel each other out, but then once we made the adjustment to finally get themselves in a rhythm with their serving and find their serving target, then we had success, but then we couldn't block balls. And it wasn't until after timeout where I passionately discussed blocking that part of our game made a huge difference. And by doing that, it then relaxed us to serve. And that's why guys like Zach Solomon was able to go back and tee off from the baseline.